皆さん、こんにちは。スコラスティック・ティーチャブル・ドット・コムです。Today in this lesson, we are going to look at the use of so です。そうです。This may be useful for JLPT N4 examination. Here, we are going to look at 6 grammar patterns.Starting from EG101 to EG106. Let's begin. First grammar pattern, EG101. 動詞 in its 末形 plus そうです。動詞 is a verb in its 末 form combined with そうです will become looks like.Let's see an example. 雨が降りそうです。降りそうです。This is the verb 動詞。動詞 is a verb. In its must form, 降ります。降ります。So in its must form is called 降る。降る is the dictionary form. 降ります。So use 降り plus そうです。雨 is rain.雨が降りそうです。Looks like it's going to rain. Looks like it is going to rain. Another example. シャツのボタンが取れそうです。取れます。取れます。Must form. 取れ。シャツのボタン。Button in your shirt. Button on your shirt. Looks like the button on in your shirt is going to come off. Button, シャツのボタンが取れそうです。取れそうです。シャツのボタンが取れそうです。Got the point?It looks like, that means you meet a person, you can see that his button is not properly fixed. So it's going to fall, it's going to come off. So you can say, シャツのボタンが取れそうです。あの木が倒れそうです。倒れます。倒れますis a must form. Falling.あの木が倒れそうです。It's going to fall. It looks like the tree is going to fall. A key is the tree. Tree. あの木が倒れ、fall. そうです。倒れそうです。So that is the use of the verb in its must form plus そうです will become looks like.Let's go to the next grammar pattern, EG102. So here we have again 動詞。動詞 in its 普通形、普通形 plus そうです。Meaning, I heard that. I heard that. It was earlier look like, now it's I heard that. Meaning it's little different. Let's see an example.雨が、we said earlier, 雨が降りそうです means it looks it's going to rain. But now, 雨が降るそうです。降る is the dictionary form of 降ります。降ります is the must form. 降る is the dictionary form. 雨が降るそうです。That means, I heard that it is going to rain. It is going to rain. I heard that. So this.降るそうです。I heard that. Similarly, シャツのボタンが取れるそうです。I heard that. Somebody told me. I heard that the button in your shirt is going to come off. Button in your shirt is going to come off. So it's earlier what we told was, シャツのボタンが取れそうです。取れそうです means I can see that it looks that it's going to fall.But now, シャツのボタンが取れるそうです。 It appears somebody told me that I heard that your button is going to fall. Another example from the previous example, ano ki ga taoreru so desu. So taore, earlier we said taore, now with taoreru, dictionary form, taoreru so desu, taoremasu. Earlier we said ano ki ga taore so desu, that means it looks to me that it's going to fall, but here, now it means that ano ki ga taoreru so desu. Somebody told me that I heard that tree is going to fall. It's like something, you come out, and when you look at the tree, you can say, ano ki ga taore so desu. But before that, you can say, ano ki ga taoreru so desu. Somebody told me that that tree is going to fall. Okay, let's see the grammar pattern EG103. Here, we have an adjective. It's called E adjective, ikeyoshi, ikeyoshi. Remove E plus so desu. Remove E plus so desu. E adjective, or sometimes we call I adjective, remove I, it'll become looks like. Let's take an example. Kanojo wa ureshi so desu. Ureshi is the E adjective, ureshi, that's the I, after that ureshi, we remove I. So ureshi, but it will become ureshi. Kanojo wa ureshi so desu. So if you use that way, the answer is, it looks, the meaning is, it looks like she's happy. Ureshi so desu. Similarly, kare wa yasashi so desu. Yasashii hito. But I adjective. Remove I. So it'll become kare wa yasashi so desu. So it looks like he is kind. So you observe that person, you say kare, he. Kanojo is she. Ureshi is kind, happy, Ureshi is happy, yasashi is kind. So each one are both, these two adjectives are E adjectives. Ureshi, yasashi. So you remove I plus so this will become, it looks like. Last sentence. Kono kudamono wa oishi so desu. Normally we say oishi, there's an E here, but remove E, you can say kono kudamono. Kudamono is the fruit. This fruit is oishi so desu. It looks to me that it's very delicious. Oishi so desu. Oishi is the word. Oishi desu. But this oishi so desu. Before you taste it, you just look it and say that it looks like it is tasty. Okay, let's go to the next sentence pattern. EG104. It is again ikeyoshi, but we don't remove I, we add so desu. E adjective plus so desu become I heard that.